They are having a ball, and so many of them have decided to do this year after year. In fact, the guy who owns this car grew up here but lives in Florida now, said he just had to be back for the cruise.
This is where the car was born, right? This is where they put it together, bring it back to its the mothership. This is what it's all about.
The restoration on this 1969 Camaro SS from Texas was just finished Tuesday in Virginia, and its owner brought it here to celebrate its heritage.
This was my first car when I was 16, so I kept it in my dad's garage, and it was basically falling apart. And then 2 years ago, we started, saved up the money and got it totally restored.
As more people arrive for the Dream Cruise, you see more out-of-state plates. Jeannie Mills can't wait to show her pictures to colleagues in North Carolina.
Just came up to visit family 1 year, and it was going on, and it was truly amazing to see all the cars. And now every year, this time of year, I book my vacation at work to come up here.
This couple came up from Florida and rented a motorhome so they could spend the week.
Probably about the greatest thing, you know, any kind of a car show that you can actually come and witness, you know, actually see. You know, you see them in the pictures, you see them in the magazine, but when you see them actually going down the boulevard, it's unreal.
The Dream Cruise pumps millions into the local economy with visitors renting hotel rooms and buying food and gasoline. People come from all corners of Michigan as well.
We just like classic cars and just love all the action and stuff that goes down here.
We got people coming from as far as Florida and California. So it's a great time. And then on some of the classes this weekend, they use it for their reunion.
And we've got classics here. We've got two from Ohio side by side there. We've got California and Arizona that have been pulling in and out here. But yeah, it really is a spectacular thing to see. And we want to be the first to welcome all the out-of-town visitors. We hope you love it here at the cruise. Reporting live along Woodward and Royal Oak, I'm Mary Conway, Channel 7 Action News.